Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today guys, I wanted to show you guys how dry my hair used to look from when I first started taking care of it compared to now, how much more hydrated it looked. And I wanted you guys to know it's not just because of the products that I use, it's also how hydrated I keep my body, I noticed. So one of the things I love to do, if you guys seen on my channel, is make different waters to drink throughout the day. And I don't like to drink just boring water, so I'll add cucumbers, lemons, a little peppermint tea to make a little refreshing water. So I recently found something that's even more hydrating than just water that I can also infuse to drink for the day. So I'm going to show you guys how I make that. The first thing you need is any kind of fruits you want to use. So today I'm using just one orange, and I'm going to cut about half of that into small little pieces so I can fit it in my water jar. Now the second thing I'm going to add, guys, is not just water. I'm going to add coconut water. I started drinking coconut water because it is incredibly hydrating. It is rich in vitamin B and potassium. It helps to keep your scalp and hair nourished and healthy. Also, it is a rich source of antioxidants, so that's a great source to hydrate your body, and I use about half of that. The next liquid that I use is aloe vera juice. So again, I add half of that. I drink aloe vera juice now because it is rich in vitamin A, C, E, and minerals. It's full of amino acid for protein building. Also, it's full of fatty acids, salicylic acids, enzyme, lignin, and saturides that are great for your body and also will transfer over to growing healthy long hair. And again, it keeps me so hydrated, guys. After that, all I do is I add all of my pieces of oranges. I'll go in, put a different fruit like pomegranate seed. I'll take this and drink it with my meal or just drink it to refresh myself. And I'll make this a couple of times out of the day or out of the week. This is a great way, guys, to not only drink coconut water and aloe vera juice, you can infuse it with any kind of fruits you would like and drink that for the day. You'll feel so refreshing and your body will thank you for it. If you guys have any fun little drinks that you make to keep your body hydrated, please comment down below. And of course, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, don't forget to like, comment, go over and watch my last video.